Greetings, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. Today, I am